She's been down and out, she's been wrote about, she's been talked about constantly. She's been up and down, she's been pushed around, but they held her down, NYC. She has no regrets, she accepts the past, all these things they help to make she.
Is took their baths and they went to sleep early so that your dinner is prepared nicely. You could eat without being bothered, and you have clean clothes and et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Could we have a break? Could we have a break? We have a break sometimes, you know? I'm not saying we can't handle the bullshit, because we handle a lot of bullshit. I'm not saying we can't handle it, you know? I'm just saying at some point we get tired of it. We get tired of it, you know? We get really tired. We don't know what to do after a while. So that's what made me bring up the police, because I don't even like calling the police. I hate seeing that whole, I hate talking to them. They think they talking to you like you dumb. They ask crazy questions that don't even apply to the situation. It's like, what are you talking about? You know, so, but to get to a point to where you could understand that, as understand that if she has had to call the police, that's when she gets fed up. She don't know what to do no more. You know what I'm saying? And there's females out there that just, that's what they do. They just call the police. You know, they just do that. But I'm not trying to advise that be, you know, but what I'm trying to say is that if it's to the point where you think a quick thought that you might need to involve them, you could be saving yourself. You could be saving your children. You could be saving your family. Because if you don't call the police, you better live in the woods in a big house, because them neighbors is going to call the police. So if you don't do it, somebody else is going to do it. And I'm just saying. And they don't give a fuck about, oh, maybe we shouldn't get into. They don't want to hear that shit. They're going to call the police. They don't want to hear it. So if unless you live in a house in the woods by yourselves, and like, you know, there's the next house isn't for another 10 minutes down the road type of thing. If you don't call the police, somebody else will. You know, so at the end of the day, what I'm saying.